The right lobe is minimally hypokagenic and inhomogeneous and has several tiny hypokagenic areas without any clinical or oncological significance. The left lobe has a similar appearance. There is a cystic lesion in the middle central part of this lobe.